Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I will share with you all how to bleach your face at home. So this video is going to be really very useful for the beginners, so make sure that you watch it till the end. There are certain things that you need to keep in your mind while bleaching your face, like there should be always a time gap between two bleaches. Like if you are doing it today, then do it after an interval of 15 days at least. And the second advice is that always bleach your face at the night so that you don't come in direct contact with the sunlight. Thirdly, if you're bleaching for the first time, then it's a compulsion that you should do a patch test. Patch test means that take a bleach and apply it at the back of your ear or under the under area of arm. So, and leave it for the whole night and see in the morning if there are any rashes or redness. If it's not, then it's normal, and if it is there, then don't use that bleach. So here I'm using NIMSON 24 Carat Gold Cream Bleach. You can use any bleach whichever you like. So as I open this box, there is a bleach inside and activator powder. And also there is a spatula for the application of cream on our face. Okay guys, the proportion of the activator powder should always be 1/4 of the cream product that you are using. Like if you are using 1 tablespoon of cream, then add 1/4 tablespoon of the activator powder. Always wash your face with face wash before applying the bleach. So here I'm taking out the product with the spatula and adding some activator into it, and now mix them well to form the paste as shown in the video. Always use this mixture immediately and do not keep it for a while. So I'm applying the bleach evenly all over my face with the help of this spatula. You can also use your fingers. Note that the layer should not be too thick or too thin. So if you're a dark complexion, then leave this bleach for 10 minutes. And if you are a medium undertone, then leave it for 15 minutes. And if you have a fair skin, then apply it for 20 minutes. But do not exceed more than 20 minutes. So apply in this manner as shown in the video. Keep away the product from your hair and your eyebrows. So I have applied this bleach and I will leave it for around 15 minutes. So I left it for around 15 to 16 minutes, and now I am taking out the mixture with the help of napkin, and then I will wash my face with the cold water. So now I am taking an ice cube and massaging it well so that there are no rashes or itchiness in my face. And now I will pat dry and apply aloe vera gel to soothe my face. You can also use plant aloe vera gel or Dabur Gulabri and spread it gently all over your face. And yeah, it's done. And my skin looks really very glowy and bright.
If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel.